This is one of the most powerful, beautiful cognition I received directly from Arunagiri Yogeshwara. Any fear is disrespect to Paramashiva residing in you. Understand? The moment you are initiated and you decide to be integrated to Guru, listen, I am repeating. For example, you are initiated 5 years before, but last 5 years many time you missed your integrity and you did not keep up. But now, if you decide to be integrated to the initiation and the Guru, even then you are an initiated disciple. The moment you declare your decision to be integrated back, you have a right of initiated disciple. Understand? Paramashiva tells very clearly, decision and your declaration of integrity is the prayaschitta for your past missing the integrity. Nothing else is needed. Your decision, oh Paramashiva, oh my Guru, from now let's build our future together. That's enough. From now let's be together. That's enough. That is all is needed. Nothing else is needed. Understand? For anyone who is initiated, Paramashiva resides in you, is alive in you. All fears are abusal to him, so do not cherish, do not entertain. I tell you, really listen to this statement. Through fear you will not develop any successful strategy for your life. It is only the intuition Paramashiva awakens in you will give you the right successful strategies in your life. So fear has no utility value in your life once you are initiated disciple. See, people who live in delusion, at least fear keeps them little decent. They will not go into worst immoral acts. Their standard will be somehow maintained in some level. So for them fear is required. For you, no kind, no level, no item fear is required. Listen carefully. All you need is only integrity to Paramashiva. Listen. No level, no kind of fear is required. All you need is integrity to Paramashiva.